Around 1975, I think it was, I turned on my car radio and heard probably the sultriest pop incantation since Mae West shook her booty. The song was Love to Love You Baby. Do you remember it? Of course you do. Of course. Unless you were hitched up to some machine or were comatose, of course you remember. Well, she's here tonight. She is still most definitely hot stuff. The number one female artist of the 70s and a great voice for any decade. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Donna Karan.